was gonna say something, but I don't remember what it was, so. Okay, let's get going. Alright, the grand reveal. So, we've got this outfit. We've got this outfit going on. I've got these super cute shoes on. I'll show you the shoes a little bit more up close, but these are basically like velvet shoes. They're a little bit scuffed up right here, but velvet shoes that have lace up them. Their platform is super cute, comfy. And then this shirt that has kind of this ribbing on the side, ribbing on each side, so it's very form flattering, figure flattering, and then this cute skirt. I feel like I'm going to college in this. I don't go to college anymore, but I feel like that's what I'm doing. So, yeah, I just really like it. The skirt is actually really good material. It's very high quality. This outfit is from Target. I just recently bought it, actually, so it should still be in stores. Yeah, the shirt is just really comfy, though. It's very stretchy. There's a lot of kind of wiggle room in there. I think this is a medium. The skirt is a small, and I like that the skirt is not too short. Just because, like, a lot of skirts that you get in a size small can get really short really fast, especially if you have, like, a little bit more hips, which I usually do. Not usually, I do. That's how my body is. But, yeah, so that is where we are at, and I don't know. I just think it's really cute for fall. It's a really good transition piece. Also, don't mind how messy my room is. This is my clean version of my room. but yeah, I don't know. I think it's super cute. What do you guys think? Let me know. Let me know in the comments. Okay. So this is my next fall outfit. And I have these patent leather type boots. I think it's vegan leather. This is one of my favorites when I'm feeling a little bit like punk, a little bit edgier. I think that it just goes really well. Usually I would wear tights that are thinner than this. These are more blackout tights, but just imagine that they're the thinner ones. You can kind of see the opaque. I just didn't have them because they ripped, so this is all I had in my closet at the moment, but typically this is what I would wear. I got this shirt from Ross. I got this shirt from Ross. This skirt is again from Target. From Target. Also, look at all my hair product. I don't know, you can see it in certain, like right there. I have blow dry my hair around here, so I'm always spraying product. Anyways, and my boots are from H&M. I got them on sale for $15. They're so cute. The laces are velvet, and then it's that kind of leather. They're super comfy. And I've got my skirt. And yeah, I think it's just cute. It's a little bit edgier. Also, I forgot my other shoes that I just showed you guys. Those were from ASOS. They were thrifted, but they were from ASOS. ASOS. They were from ASOS. ASOS. So, that's this outfit. You can, I don't know, throw in like a little jacket, some more like punk earrings or something. Right now I just have on hoops, and that's just kind of my basic standard. Standard go-to. I don't know why I said that so many times, but I'm nervous. I don't usually do these, so let me know if you like it. Let me know if you like it. Okay, bye. Okay, sorry, that was for a thumbnail. Okay, you guys, the next outfit is this very, like, Parisian style outfit. I love it. Again, I would wear opaque tights. And then these are just like basic suede ballet flats. Yeah, I love this. I love the look. I think that it is just really flattering and very Parisian, European. I am European, so I don't know. I like it a lot. I think that it's really classy. This beret is from ASOS. There's a buzz on it. Is from ASOS as well. My skirt is from H&M. Great with like denim jackets too, or anything else you want to see. So shopping, maybe brunch with the girls. I haven't been to brunch with the girls in so long, I don't know why I even said that, but it definitely could be made for that. And the skirt's a little baggy right here for some reason. I don't know, but I think that it's cute. You do just have to be aware of, like, when you tuck stuff in like this and it's long, of just like how the back looks, because it can always like look a little funky, but I think from the front it looks really great. And if you can work it in the back a little bit, I think that it looks a lot better. So I don't know, what do you guys think of it? Sorry, I'm like doing all my model poses for thumbnails. If you ever see me just like, or like pause or something, it's me making a thumbnail. Yeah, I think it's very cute, and I like it. Okay, my next outfit is this jumper and a sweater combo with my boots. Because this is like, it feels like a really soft felt or fleece or something. And it has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 buttons going down it. You can see the fabric a little bit better. It's a kind of a flannel. I got this thrifted, but it is from Wild Fable, which is Target's brand. The boots did not change. And then I got this sweater from ASOS. I don't know, I just thought that this is really cute. It's great transition piece. You can layer it, hat, cardigan, sweater, jacket, whatever you want to do with it, so you will stay nice and warm. It's great for fall photo shoots. It's great for like going to the pumpkin patch or something, as long as it's not like super muddy because of the boots. But really good photo ops in this, I think. I don't know, I think that it is really cute. So yeah, I don't know. What do you think? It's getting really hot, very warm. Do not recommend. I am miserable right now, but yeah, I think it's cute. I think it's fun. It's just, it's a good outfit. I think it's a good outfit. So I'm sure you'll notice a trend of me in plaid. I love plaid. Give me a second. Okay, our next outfit is this little number. This is cream color. Okay, actually, I'll just show you the boots real quick. These boots are insane. They are Sam Edelman. They're ivory colored. It looks like my cat must have scratched right here, but ivory colored. And then this plasticky rosin geometrical shaped heel that I adore. I think that that is so cool, so creative. I like that they're off-white and they're not all the way like stark. And I'll usually like roll up the jeans a little bit. And then up here we've got a denim jacket. These are Articles of Society jeans that I got thrifted. Yeah, this is something that I always thought I would wear if I was on the Bachelorette or the Bachelor in like either like hometowns or one-on-one or something, because I feel like it's just cute. And then this is a bodysuit. I have no idea where it's from. I thrifted this jacket, but the brand is Massimo. So I thrifted that. The only thing you have to watch is like this to make sure it doesn't like just totally cave in. But I like that it kind of does its own thing, and you can always get like, you know, a different look. So it is a tank top. Tank top that's very flowy. It's a bodysuit. Yeah, I just think that it's gorgeous. It's very, very silky, which is nice. Very silky. Yeah, I don't know. I think it's cute. And yeah, you wear it like that or something, it's it gets the job done, believe me. And I don't feel like I don't see a lot of lilac, lavender, plaid, so I really enjoy it a lot. Also, I love my bed, guys. It has lemons, and then it has pumpkins. It's like, I can't decide what season it is. Yeah, but that's what I've got, so let me know, guys, in the comments which ones you liked.